big bag of chicken at the store, cleaned it, skinned it, boiling it in the spices and the saison, and putting it, in cold water, keeping it in the crock pot on high with a small bit of juice in the bottom. And then as soon as we get done with this, we'll clean these and get them ready to do our Cuban style rice. I have chopped peppers, the red and the green, the bell peppers. And I have fresh cilantro and some other stuff. All right. And we'll see you back in a little bit.